Benn Beckman's Conquerors Haki. In One Piece episode 1030, we see something very interesting about Benn Beckman. Beckman goes out of his way to save Luffy from bandits whose power levels put Goku to shame. However, in this moment, his actions were closely reminiscent of Conquerors Haki, and both the sound and visuals back up this notion. This is most likely an Easter egg to Beckman's Haki proficiency, which should be expected from the right hand of the red-haired pirates.